Coffee Break with me. Woo! Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. How are you today?
Oh. How are you today?
Hello!
This is my best friend Samantha.
Hello!
I always say Samantha.
Samantha.
If you don't know who she is, we can't be friends. I mean, she's on my channel once a week. So she's my best friend. She has her own channel. It's always linked down below. She's my G. That's how we roll. And happy Saturday.
Happy Saturday.
Are you having a good Saturday?
I'm having a great Sunday.
I'm having a fabulous Saturday.
Sunday?
They're Saturday. Watching it on Saturday.
Yes, no, I'm actually having a great Saturday. This Saturday is great.
She's uncomfortable with lying. That's why she's like...
Saturday, no,
Saturday.
I'm a liar.
So, you know what Saturdays are for.
Oh, fun videos.
Saturdays are for fun. Like, for fun, beauty, who cares if it's beauty? If it's not beauty, don't nobody care. It's okay. It doesn't have to be.
This is a coffee break first.
It really is, because I'm going to tell you guys a secret. I'm kind of a stick in the mud, and I don't like to do those, like, challenge videos because I'm like,
I think you don't like to fail in front of the video.
I think so, probably. Maybe.
Like the three minute
makeup challenge.
Yeah, no mirror makeup challenge.
And stuff like that. I'm like,
But
I love jelly beans.
Yeah.
I love candy.
Me too.
And, I mean, long clippings can't taste that bad, right?
Have you guys heard of the Bean Boozled Challenge?
Yeah, it's the Bean Boozled Challenge.
This is gonna be fun.
Challenge. So basically, it's like a little box.
The game.
Oh no, what's going on here? What's the situation?
No, it's they're just all like.
They're just all like mixed.
Razzle dazzled.
Let's do this.
Yeah, you can touch them. Yeah, that's good. And then we like spin the dial, and then we have to pick one that looks like the one.
Yeah, so it looks like this. See, yeah. There's like a little.
Like a little dial.
Like a little thingy.
Like a little wheel of fortune.
And then it tells you what color to pick, and you just pick it, eat it. And it could taste like peach or vomit. Because why are we doing this?
Oh my god.
Why would
this
we?
This was all her idea. This was all you.
Was it really?
You texted me, and you were like, you want to do the Bean Boozled Challenge? Like, would you want to do the Bean Boozled Challenge?
Oh, and you were god. Like, yeah. What is wrong with me?
Yeah. This is like, what's the game where you would spin the dial and put your hand on red?
Twister.
That looks like the Twister dial.
Yeah, well, I think you can take it out.
But it's like Twister for your stomach.
Your stomach is going to be twisting after this.
Yeah.
So,
my stomach is twisted already.
Oh, god. Well, okay, let me just give you an idea. It's like chocolate or canned dog food, peach or vomit, caramel corn, or moldy cheese, juicy pear or booger, coconut or baby wipes. Oh, I can handle baby wipes any day. Tutti Frutti or stinky socks? What in the freak?
The rotten egg is...
Oh, there's rotten egg?
The rotten egg.
Buttered popcorn. Why do they have to ruin buttered popcorn for me?
Atrocious.
You guys know about buttered popcorn.
I love buttered popcorn.
That's our jam.
That's my favorite jelly belly.
Okay, I need to pray, and then we can do this.
Oh my god, I think I'm already getting diarrhea.
Okay.
Sorry, guys.
Okay, right, so guests, go first.
That's bull. That is bull.
Okay. I mean, right? My mom raised me right.
All
right.
She's like using manners as an excuse. All right, here we go, guys.
You're going to get a good one. Just watch.
No, but we both taste it. Like, I spin it, and we both grab it.
We do?
And, like, we have to see who
gets
what.
Oh, I should watch this video.
Yeah, like, you spin it, and, like, we're going to see what we get next, and we both do it.
So I didn't really trick you.
No, you didn't
trick
me.
You're just getting the flip.
We're all going to do it together. Like, we're both doing it at the same time. We're both choosing one that looks like that and see which one we get.
Oh, did you guys just see my double chin? Don't concentrate.
Okay, we both. I have more double chin.
Don't focus.
I have double chin, double everything.
I think we're just avoiding
the
inevitable.
Let's start. Okay, I'm gonna flick first. Okay, coconut or baby wipe? So grab a white one.
This
okay, here, like, let's cheers it.
Cheers. Okay. It tastes like baby wipes. I'm supposed to be grossed out, right? I'm all excited.
It tastes like baby powder.
I got coconut.
It tastes like baby powder. Why am I excited?
She's so happy she got the baby wipe.
I know. Coconut.
I lost, right? Like, that means I lose?
Well, it just means you get the gross one.
Oh, that's how you lose?
Yeah. Like, you lose because you got the stinky gross
one. So I get to flickaroo now, right?
Yeah, you get the flickaroo.
Wait, got that really. Maybe I should take it out.
Yeah, maybe you should.
Okay.
Oh no, it needs the underneath.
Oh, okay. Man, this is like scientific.
This is like business.
Okay. It's juicy pear or booger. I have a toddler, so this is not gonna faze me either.
Okay, it's one of the speckled. That's a speckled. Ones.
Okay. Oh hell no.
Yeah.
Oh, pear.
I got pear.
Oh my god. I never ate my boogers, not even when I was little.
I'm pretty sure I did. I probably ate them. I'm very hungry all the time.
Oh, that's good.
Thank god.
Oh, that's really good. It tastes like a Bosque pear.
Yeah, it does. I like pear.
I'm like, who's picking a booger?
I know. That booger word got her going. All right.
All right.
Okay, next. Lime or lawn clippings?
That's like the Slimer color?
It's the Slimer color. Oh. Okay, here we go.
Oh, thank god. Lime. Do you need napkins?
It's lawn clippings.
Just pretend it's green juice. Pretend it's green juice. It's like healthy.
It tastes like wheatgrass.
Oh.
It tastes like wheatgrass.
That's probably what the flavor is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, my turn.
Oh, it's really weird.
Okay. Oh, is it really?
Mm-hmm. It's really... That's really good and gross. And this cake got gross.
It's that gross towards the end. I was like... So then maybe I shouldn't tell you that we have chocolate pudding or canned dog food next. Maybe I shouldn't say that. It's the brown one. It's the turd looking one.
It's the brown one. Oh no.
Please, please, please be chocolate.
Oh!
Oh my god!
I got chocolate pudding!
You guys, when we were preparing to do this video, she was like, go downstairs and get water. And I was like, I don't need water, dude. I'm a chef. I could take it like a thug. I'll eat that any day. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, and did you see that? Oh, I like projectiles. Like, it just like blew out of my mouth. Like, I should live in like in the Houston aerospace situation. What is that called? Like the NASA plant? Like that just...
Houston, we have a problem.
Oh my god, no, you don't understand. Like,
it was that.
You know when you open up a can of dog food, yeah. That smell.
Ew, let me smell.
Smell it.
Ew,
in your mouth.
Ew, it's so gross.
Did you get chocolate? You did, right?
I got chocolate.
Oh well, duh, because you're not like dying right now.
I'm like, what? Oh, it's so gross. Oh, it's bad. Okay, no, we did that moment. Caramel corn or moldy cheese?
Oh, hell no. Well, I like cheese.
It's the golden one.
I like fancy cheese. I'm always scratching my armpit. What's up with that?
It's that one?
It's that one.
Yeah.
This is not buttered popcorn?
No, this one. Buttered
popcorn.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this is moldy cheese or rolled popcorn.
Why would Jelly Belly produce this? Why am I losing?
I got we got caramel corn. You sure you don't want my water?
No, the thank God the flavor doesn't linger, but
it's bad. Is it like brie gone bad? Brie gone awry.
Now I kind of want to put it back in my mouth and tell you exactly what it tastes like because
I can't believe you did that.
Okay, like imagine, you remember those little tree deodorizer for the car?
Yeah.
Did you ever accidentally lick one? Don't, because that's what it tastes like. It doesn't have any...
That's horrible.
I could handle
it. Oh, I can smell it. Oh, I can smell it.
Doesn't it smell like those trees?
It's so gross. I can smell it.
Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? Oh, hell no. What do Stinky Socks... How could that even taste? It's the little... Pretty colorful one. I kind of want this one. I think that's how they lure you in.
Yeah. I think the pretty one is the good one. Like, I think this is the gross one.
I think you're reverse psychology.
I think this is this is going to be the gross one.
You're reverse psychology-ing me.
No, look, that has no red. This is
like all speckly.
Yeah, I bet
you. It's really pretty.
Actually, this is the one.
Okay. God bless you.
I do. No. Ew!
You would know.
It's so gross.
Let me smell you. Because I think I have it, but I'm not sure.
No, it was vile.
Oh, it is.
Oh my god.
Why is it delayed?
Oh my god, why is it?
What's happening to my palate? Are you okay?
That's gross. That was horrible.
It's just like rotten milk.
Yes.
It tastes like sour milk.
Sour milk. Like you opened it up.
But
and
it doesn't taste like that right away.
Yes, it did. I'm a taster. That was so bad.
I need
that
water.
Was so gross.
Here I go.
Here. You need what? That was so gross. Maybe because your palate hasn't been cleansed after the last two yuckies.
Mm-hmm.
You couldn't taste it.
It was less bad than the other two. I'm really losing. Because I got three bad. And you only had one bad.
That was gross.
Your turn.
That was my turn?
Ooh.
Okay. Okay. Oh no. This one's a lose-lose for me. Stinky skunk or licorice. I hate both.
Oh wow. And there's a lot of black ones in here.
Oh no.
Should we just skip it? No, that's cheating.
No, it's cheating.
We don't cheat, do we?
I wanna bite it.
Oh my god! Why are we playing this?
No, I got licorice!
No!
See? Sometimes you don't know!
Hey, don't vomit in here now! Don't you vomit in here!
You guys, why do people do this?
Oh my god, that was awful! Oh my god. But was it skunk or licorice?
That was skunk.
Oh skunk. Yeah, I got skunk. Like, there's no question about it. I got skunk.
Oh my god. Oh my.
My mouth is skunked now.
Oh my god. That was horrible.
After tasting a skunk jelly bean,
those are going to be garbage.
Skunk smell is not so bad. Like, it's a perfume.
That was horrible. That. Oh, I felt that in like my stomach. Blech.
You know, I think I'm getting punished because I enjoyed the baby wipe. I was like, I can handle this.
She's like, I can do this. I got this, yo. No, you do not have this. This
is
not
how long do we have to play this? Do we have to finish the box?
We do have to have all the flavors.
Oh, okay.
We do all the flavors.
Okay, berry blue or toothpaste?
Okay, either way, we're gonna win.
No, because I hate minty.
Oh.
That's probably why I don't like brushing my teeth. I always say, if I could remove one thing from my routine without any complication, it would be brushing my teeth. Because I hate mint.
Oh.
I feel like buying like the children's toothpaste.
You can get the orange toothpaste, yeah.
Orange?
Yeah, they have like orange and cherry flavors, you know, for children.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I have it.
Lots of fluoride.
I have a runny nose because I'm nervous.
Here you go. It's all about mint, baby.
Okay, mint or what is it?
Mint toothpaste. Or berry. Berry or toothpaste?
Toothpaste or berry?
Mint.
Well, after having those, it's not so bad.
It's like refreshing.
Like, it's like you're chewing mouthwash. Like you could chew mouthwash.
Like this is Listerine.
Uh-huh.
I'm like actually okay with it after that skunk.
That's what I like after.
It was like someone farted in my mouth. It was horrible. Guys, I can't. No.
You know, when I was growing up, my brother would say that, like, if I was out of line, he would be like, do you want me to fart in your mouth?
Oh, God, what a horrible brother.
I would be like, no! No, please don't! Like, you would. Like,
yeah.
I would have to, like, volunteer.
Like, sit on you, like,
hold
her down.
Yeah, that wasn't so bad.
No, that really wasn't bad at all.
It's kind of like when you accidentally swallow gum. Does that happen to anybody?
I swallow gum every time I chew gum. Suddenly, and I have problems. My brother used to tell me that if you swallowed gum, it would like hit your heart and you shouldn't swallow it. He's like, don't.
It would hit your heart?
Yeah, don't swallow gum.
My mom would say it would stay in you for like a month.
Oh, that all parents told us that. Like 7 years it takes to digest. And I have like a wad of gum like this. And that's why I have a pot belly because it's all the gum I swallowed as a child.
Stop, I'm gonna pee.
It's awful. It's awfulness. Okay, so my turn.
Ooh. I'm scared.
Oh no, I got the bean again. I got the blue again. Okay. Peach? No! 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 No!
You know what the last time I tasted barf was?
Peach or
barf? I can't say that. I don't know.
Peach or barf?
Oh, why would you? How do you create vomit flavor?
Ugh, that's so gross.
Jelly Belly, like, get a hobby.
Yes,
yeah, seriously. And why did I pay you for this?
Okay. It's one of these.
I paid for this.
I'm really not. Like, I'm salivating. Preparing for this.
Oh, because you're hoping it's peach. Oh my god, I think I need to pray before I do this. Oh my god!
I thought it was peach!
Oh my god!
I thought it was
Like they put like a like a good flavor.
That's what it is.
They do.
Put
right?
They put the peach and on the outside.
You, and then you munch it hard and you get into it and it's like.
Oh my god. They put the peach outside and then you bite. I'm like, I got peach.
And I got peach.
Oh, I cannot get peach.
You got peach with like the worm inside that fell off the tree and has been on the floor for like 10 years.
It's like rotten and zombied. Oh. Gross. That was.
Why are we playing this?
Because you guys need entertainment.
This is for you guys.
This
man.
Is for you guys. This is so for you guys. Do we have any? Let's see. Do we have any left that we haven't done? I think we did them all.
We did.
Oh, we did them all.
Oh. Thank you, Jesus. You love me.
Thank you. That's it. We're done. You can't. You know what the bad thing is? You can't even like. Pick
Enjoy
out
this.
The good of, like, I want to pick this out and be like, oh, this is definitely
try it. A I butter. Dare you. I hope it's butter popcorn because you deserve it.
No. Such a bitch. I hate you.
It was not butter popcorn. Okay, I'll do it too because I did that to you. God, please, please. I love butter popcorn.
How bad my napkin smells right now.
I didn't even make it. Look at this, the licorice one.
We need the chocolate cake just to cover this taste in our mouth.
Okay. You guys know how I feel about Jelly Bellies. After this experience, they're not getting my money anymore. I'm just kidding. I'm totally going to go buy the butter popcorn and the cinnamon ones.
I know.
Have you tried the cinnamon ones?
Mm-hmm. They're still spicy.
Why did I do this? Did you have fun?
I had fun, but I almost wanted to puke. I'm glad I didn't get that dog food one.
Oh, that
but
was...
But the skunk one was bad.
Oof, the rotten,
the cheese.
Like the milky rotten one. Like, that's not rotten. That's not stinky socks. It's not, it should be, like, rotten sour milk from, like, 10 years ago.
Yeah, after someone ate it and, like,
do you see my face? I don't think I've ever frowned this much in any of my videos.
Oh, no. No. Oh, it's bad. This was bad.
So I think that's it, guys. Please let us know in the comment section below if you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed having us sacrifice our taste buds for you guys, we have some chocolate cake to go downstairs.
Thank God.
It's 11:50 at night, and we're gonna go eat chocolate cake.
Yes, we are.
We're rebellious like that.
That's true.
You know, no regrets.
No regrets.
See, when you're as hardcore as we are, like playing the Bean Boozled challenge.
Yeah.
You eat cake at midnight.
You got it. You got it, dude.
Are you guys scared? Because we're thugs. That's how we
roll.
All right. So let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. And as always, if you guys found this video useful,
it's definitely entertaining.
Useful. It's definitely entertaining. Or learn something.
You learn.
Yeah, you learn not to buy this.
Don't do the Bean Boozled challenge. That's what you learn.
Please give us a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And until next time, this coffee break is over. Oh my god, I can taste it in my mouth.
Bye guys.
Bye guys.